Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Damn it, out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
Roger.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Come on. You all right?
Yeah. Roger. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal
the truth. Tell them
it might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back.
Oh, okay.
Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
What was that sound? Oh God.
You're scared. Stay sharp. Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz!
Wonder how much time we have before these corp-
Please answer. It's your dad.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Thank you.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
But that would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
Security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. You got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many.
Now we know all the infected we're hiding out.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Stay now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now!
After another.
Oh. never known better.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. Elena!
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir...
A lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express. How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Almost blind here.
Thank you.
Not my lucky day.
Look out! Train!
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Open up! Please open up! You got it.
Why won't you open it?
No, no!
Don't open that!
Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
you made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Roger.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Leo, look out! Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
That way.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Damn it, it's locked.
Transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they determine who is responsible.
Nails on a chalkboard. Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Roger.
Up and over.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from?
The first day is gone, and already I'm in a shootout.
Peter! Don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down! Dead gun! Who made you the leader?
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
It's safer here! There's a gun shop up ahead. We can rearm there. Probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get dressed up here before it came to mind.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutter!
Fuck it, okay!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot from Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the cover!
Fuck it, the gate!
People!
Cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about it! Just look out for yourself!
Ooh.
Get us out of here!
There's someone watching our way!